Like I said, giving webinars and seminars, that really helped my pitch because I knew what to address the students. I knew what was important to say and what is not important to say. And understanding that in that time crunch, what do I want to convey in that time? So of course, it takes a lot of, I did a lot of rehearsals, pitching and everything. But I feel like something that comes naturally to you always helps. So I was also part of this Toastmasters organization, and I think that really helped me because you could just go there and talk. Initially, it was difficult for me to see myself speaking. It was weird. Like when I looked at my video speaking, it was like a bit weird. So I had to first get comfortable with speaking my mind and be okay with sharing what's on my mind. Without thinking what other people will think. And I think I got that during the seminars and webinars, consistently giving them every month and talking to so many students, that automatically gives you the confidence while you are pitching. So I think that was there. Like, to speak your mind with confidence was the one thing that helped me for my pitch competition. I knew that my value proposition is unique. So I made sure that I have the right colors and the right images and the right videos to show that. But again, not overwhelming them with too much. So I feel pitch should have only the right keywords and something that you want them to see, not too much. They don't want to know too much. If they want to know, they will ask you questions in the Q&A round. But there is a flow that you tell them, like, first of all, whenever you think about pitching or saying something to them, right? Or if someone is talking to you, let's say you are the listener, why would you want to listen to this person? That's the first thing. If you're selling a product, it should touch my pain point, like my nerve of something, right? For example, for my baby, I was looking for the right pillow so that he doesn't get the reflux. You know, babies have reflux too. I didn't know that.